plants and animals.
Good. Then bend nature to your will. I will teach you. Now use the plant you found to craft two syringes. Good, Jason. You may even find more powerful plants out in the woods, if you are lucky. Now, use the skins of the animals you killed to enlarge what you can carry. Crafting will allow you to carry more weapons, money, loot, and syringes. Yes. One last thing. The tattoo on your arm. It is a sign that you are special. That you have the soul of a warrior. You progressed along the path. Let me show you how to add to them. With each tattoo, a skill is mastered. You can choose to learn skills in three different areas. Now, I will teach you the takedown.
Quickly. Pick them off from a distance or sneak in. It is your choice.
Lisa, I'm coming.
Hey, who's there?
Stop it! Not here.
The outpost near Amanaki is under attack. Where is the American prisoner? We lost her. What? She escaped on the west side of the fucking island. I'll tell you about it when we get there.
She escaped.
Jason, you are worthy of the tattoo.
Worthy to walk the path of the warrior.
We found one of your friends at the colonist's house. Dr. Earnhardt to the west. But do not worry. Is he safe there? The doctor will be waiting for you.
To the west? Did he tell you which friend?
No, but we will keep continuing our search for the others. I will radio you if we hear more. Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you. bastard.
Oh!